as a family, we decided to be positive, not to give in, and go for it. And that's what we did. You will have good days and bad days. Everybody has a good day and a bad day. But your family's there to keep you going, to pick up the pieces and slap you on the back and, you know, tell you to keep going, you're doing well. And that's a big thing. But it is a relief to be finished treatment. I think Cancer Research UK needs the funding to keep that going and to support it. It's a great cause.